Hello, my name is Linguini Bruno, and I am from my home country of Italy, and I come here to America to show you the best Italian food you'll ever have in your life. Ever since I was 17 years old, I dreamed of coming to America. This has been my dream forever. I want to bring good Italian food to America and show them what real food is. I come here with my apprentice, Moe.
Hello, thank you, mommy. Number one, America.
He is my best friend. He feeds me. He washes me. And he loves me. Without Moe, I cannot be the chef that I am today. And with that, I want to bring a documentary of real Italian food. I want to show you the ways of Italy and the beautiful culture that is within its food. So come with me and enjoy the journey.
So, Mr. Linguini, how does a typical Italian meal start for you?
Oh, you want to know about my typical day? Well, let me tell you. So, I wake up at 3 a.m. I go and I find the finest produce. I go to the finest grocery store. Everything so fresh, so beautiful, green, organic, very, very, very fresh. Well, okay, let me tell you a little about the dessert. A long time ago, my great-great-grandmother, she told me the way to make an Italian dessert is you need to put love, creme fraiche, and chocolate. That's the best ingredient for dessert. I spend hours on my chocolate. It is the best in Italy. I have the finest chocolate.
Festa o belvejo! انا هبه تراتير ايه والقرايره بالتيزو والخرمانيوك هيدا اكبر شي بالدنيا نمبر 1 جول ايه انا بعرف اجرو 6 سنتيمتر خرب الوجه فيستو بالوجه انا هبه تراتير ايه والقرايره بالتيزو والخرمانيوك ايه هبه كتير اوف number one, baby.
You know, sometimes it's when you're with someone for so long, you tend to get on each other's nerves a little bit. But and you know, Moe's just, he's my best friend, and best friends have arguments together. And sometimes we do things to make each other mad, and it's nothing that we can help. You know, all we can do is shake hands at the end of the day and call it that. It's nothing serious at all. Nothing. It's all fun. All games.
شو بك انت خرب الوجهك يا خريزب تكرم عينك انت.
Overall, in this documentary, I really learned that, you know, nobody comes close to my cooking. My Italian cooking is special. And that's why I come to America, and because I want to show American people how good my Italian food can be. For generations, this food has been given to me by my grandpa, my grandmama, my papa, my mama. It's beautiful food, and I'm so glad you are recording me so to share with America.
This is very big honor for my family, for my friend, for my dog. Thank you, America. Thank you, Linguini. It's Linguini. I love him. He love me. We touch each other, kiss each other.
So, what country are you from exactly?
Yeah, Khalife. تكرم عينك انت الكس ارضي والتز ما في شي براسك